I am his waiting for his people to come to him in repentance. Events are very close now, and I wish none to perish. Come to me, my children, and humble yourselves. You are not above others, because you live in a big house or have a higher paying job. Do you understand this? I see all my children as equals. Do not put yourself in positions of judging others for things that you may know nothing about. You do not know what happens in a person's life and what they may have gone through. That is my area, not yours. My children, many situations happen to others that may have a lasting effect on them. Some of you will understand this well, as it has happened to you. Be kind to others. Do not judge that which you cannot see. You do not know another's heart, as you may believe that you do. I am knows all hearts. You cannot hide your thoughts from me. Know that I am loves his children, with a love that is not measurable on earth. Many of my children have been deeply hurt by unkind words and deeds by my children. This hurts me as well. Consider your thoughts first. Are they healthy thoughts, with goodwill towards others? Or do you judge on the basis of how you think others should be? What comes out of your mouth is what defiles a person. Consider what I am is telling you here, and check your thoughts and your actions, that which you choose to speak. Many of you are committing sins in this manner. Come to me to rectify this and be forgiven, or you may miss the time of being brought to me. Reflect on what I have said today, and be honest with yourself. Then come to me. I am loves all his children. Your King Yeshua, your Redeemer, your Messiah, and your loving Bridegroom.